Good morning, everybody. Today we're going to be talking about the color wheel. So this is for first grade students, and we're going to just talk about the basic colors, basic six, and that would be the primary colors, which are blue, yellow, and red, and the secondary colors, which are green, orange, and purple. In this lesson, we're going to be talking about the color wheel, like I said before. This is a fine arts lesson, and it is directed for first grade students. And the objectives for this lesson are that students will be able to identify the primary and the secondary colors. And they will also be able to correctly mix the primary colors to form the secondary colors. So that's the big thing that they're going to know, is that if you mix two primary colors together, you form a secondary color. The studio standard for this lesson is 5PR, which means producing and performing. So for this first grade lesson, the students will use selected art and design elements and principles to explore ideas. So in this lesson specifically, they'll be talking about the element of color to explore how it mixes together and how it interacts with one another. All right, first we're going to learn about the primary colors. So what we're going to do is we are going to pick up our pen, and I will invite students to come up to the board, and they're going to click on each circle for the correct answer. And to remind you, this is first grade, so this could also be some spelling incorporated in here, because they have the physical colors that they would see, but now they can see how it's correctly spelled. Red. Blue. Yellow. There's blue. For the secondary colors, the students will also be invited to come up to the board to interact with it. So it's the same kind of process. They're going to learn spelling, and they're going to learn which colors are the secondary colors. So we have green, purple, and we have orange. So now at this point, they should be introduced to what are the three primary and what are the three secondary colors. In the first grade, students should be learning about basic addition. So this way I am including colors with addition so that they can kind of view the information in a visual way as well as in a mathematical way. So this helps to connect different learners. So it says when you mix two primary colors, you create one secondary color. So primary plus a primary, and all primary colors are in the circle shapes. So blue plus yellow equals green. And all of the secondary colors are in the triangles. Blue plus yellow is green, then blue plus red equals purple, and then yellow plus red equals orange. So the students are able to make several different associations based on the shapes, the colors, and the mathematical point of view. This little chart here is to help students realize how the colors interact with each other on the color wheel. So what we have are we have our secondary colors, which are green, orange, and purple, and we see the primary colors that they're surrounded by. So I have little arrows that are connecting. So green is blanketed or sandwiched by blue and yellow. So you can see this connection here. So yellow plus blue is green. There's our little green part. Same thing goes over with orange. So it's sandwiched between yellow and red. You can see that right there. You can see the connection. And then our last one is purple. And you can see that that is sandwiched between blue and red. So students, this way are able to see a visual representation of color wheel and how the colors will interact and form different relationships. On this slide right here, I have a YouTube link, and it's to help the students reinforce their ideas about the color wheel and how you can mix the colors together. On this slide, I'm going to introduce the students to the magic tunnel. The directions say drag the question through the magic tunnel, which is this yellow tunnel right here, to reveal the answer. So to drag a question through the magic tunnel, all the students are going to do is they're going to click on where it says red plus blue equals, drag it through the tunnel, and then the answer will be revealed on the other side. So this is once again to reinforce the idea of how the students are going to mix colors and what the eventual outcome will be. So the background colors are to reinforce the visual colors, of course. And then they drag it through and they can see the color and they can see it written in the correct color. So this will also reinforce the idea. Once again, to reinforce the idea, we have our magic tunnel. Same direction, so this time it is red plus yellow equals. So ideally, I would have the students come up and they would drag the energy through the magic tunnel.
Thank you for watching. Hope everybody had a good time and that this is a